you trying to do?
I'll give you a chance. You know.
Aren't you asleep? I'm a fool.
Somebody has to win, I tell you.
Come on, buddy. We're not...
Jesus. I think it'd give you a heart attack. Hey, wait a minute. I'm already here. Come on, go away. To find that elevator. Oh, there we go.
I'm not giving up on you.
Oh, come on. Well, the objectives.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Could open the door for me.
Burn it. All of it. Murtaugh took so much from us. Used us. turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Pretty sad story. Looks like the finger he's got, or does. Bastard is here. That guy follows me everywhere. Getting his exercise. Who was he?
Hey,
can hear them. So I thought I was dead. I think this is the first time I've been actually caught by him and tossed around. Are you gonna chase me too? Chase after me?
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part.
You wash your own parts. You're running. Oh shit, oh shit. Just stay there, big fella. thing he's not very swift. Jesus! Hey, leave me alone. Wow. Any hiding spots? Because I have a feeling that big prick is going to be back soon. Interesting. Sleep-inducing machine. Is it they're trying to control people? Alright, there's some light ahead. And over there. Good lord, it's dark. I guess we gotta find a key here. Wonderful. Where the hell that was. This is a light. Here. Doing pretty good, thanks. My paw. Yeah, where the hell's ahead? Locked. Jesus. There's a key right there. Perfect. Where the hell was I stepping in blood? See where the blood came from. That is it for episode 5. Be sure to stay tuned for the next one. And of course, thanks for watching, and don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more reviews, tips, tricks, and playthroughs just like this. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing out.